best of to probably... God, this is a pretty nice map. Very deserty. Mm. I love... This game looks really good.
It does, doesn't it? It's really pretty.
Yeah, okay. Let's see. Can I set up anywhere?
Yeah, anywhere beyond the yellow line.
And...
There aren't many trees.
Okay, cool. And these towers can shoot...
Yes.
Okay. Do... Are the towers, like, eternally...
They can't hit you from where you are. If you hover over them, you can see there.
I know, but, like, do you have to... Do they have to be, like, manned?
I think so. You can capture them, at least. I know
that. I figured as much. I'm just seeing, like, if there's any places which we can duck into. What we could do is I could, there's a valley over here. So, if I put my peeps over here...
Oh, by the way, you can draw on the map.
Okay, yeah, things. I know. This is like everyone. So you see here, if we go into mm-hmm. here, we might even start here and like we move in, like, to get this place, and then we, you know, use this as cover to go all the way around, and sort of like use our ladders. I hope we have to go up this wall,
ooh.
Because we're not getting in through the front door, are we?
But in that, you could just start like here in that case.
I know we could start there, but if that's the case, don't you think the AI will, like, if we look here, the AI can easily, oh, actually.
But they'll just follow you around, though, surely.
Yeah, but it will take time for them to dismount, come through this place, and come in up to here. You know what I mean?
Hmm. So, yeah, but is that going to take much, I mean, they could even fire on
fast,
you while you come around.
I don't
can you, if fast. You, can you hide in these trees here?
In which trees?
If you position your dudes in these guys over here, where I'm drawing, just the blue stuff.
Okay, maybe.
Can you hide? If they can hide there, you could start there, and then you could come up and round that way.
Okay, it says trees, so I could hide here.
You actually okay. can. Okay, interesting.
Unit health. So, which one of the skirmishers? Which one do you would recommend taking off my hands?
You only have
Agelian javelin men.
Yeah, these javelin men here.
These runners also seem to be, I don't know if they're, do you want anyone else? I kind of want so my, these two, the spears and the champions are like, are going to be my front line if I position them
yeah.
correctly. I'll get Achilles in the center of these two, so he can buff them. Then I can put. I think these aren't like behind your troops, are they? They're like a skirmisher type, right?
Which ones are you on about?
I'm talking about these are javelin.
Javelins. So they can be behind your troops, but yeah, you want to get them like around the sides, really. So I can do that. The only problem with that is, in a siege, it might be quite hard. But what I can do is, if you're fighting them, if you just look at the wall a second where you're going to attack, if you're like, if they're like. Along like along this wall here, I could bring them up and around like this way, try and get them up on the wall, maybe even over it depending on what they do, or I could even take them around this way and get them to stand on like stand over here firing into your into their force there, something like that. Because that would be super damaging. The only thing is they probably won't put all of their troops up on the wall. They might even have the leader further into the settlement, like in the middle. So
yeah,
make sure Achilles isn't just like gonna get tired out, so that when he does fight the leader, he's not gonna.
But he is Achilles.
Yeah, he is. But this is a game.
I can use Blood of Achilles, which gives me a 50 melee attack, and I can use Vanquish to basically get a burst of speed and just ram someone.
Okay, hang on. So, you could give me the young spears as well, because I can, because I can flank with those. Good charge. Yeah, they have a good charge. They're a flanking unit.
So how do I gift? Is this how I gift? Yes.
Yeah.
So I gift young spears, and did I gift someone else by accident?
No.
I just don't have a lot of units. Okay.
Yeah.
And I want to give you the Agrain javelin men, and do we want the runners?
Nah. I'd keep the runners. Okay. I'd keep them. So. Again, as well, what you're going to want to do is, I think they have club infantry, so you're going to want your swords, I think, to fight. Your swords and your clubs are going to want to fight them, and your spears are kind of going to want to kind of flank a bit and try and get some flanking.
The spears sound like they're like front line peeps.
They probably are. The only thing I'm worried about is if they're going to get wrecked by... Okay, you need to support them. Put them on your front line, maybe, but you'll need to keep them supported because the club infantry, like clubs and swords, beat spears. I think.
Okay.
So just keep that in mind. Anyway, I'm gonna do, and maybe even position like over here.
Where? Let me see where you put.
Further along.
Yeah, that's probably for the best. We're a bit out of the way, and it'll take a bit of time for us to get there.
So, do you want me to come up here with you, or do you want me to come around? Because in which case I could even deploy like here.
Here. I want to like, try and make further. It so that the AI doesn't know where we are.
Yeah.
Have their stuff ready for us.
But if you deploy here, I should maybe deploy because I'm thinking if you hit this wall up there. I could hit this wall here, and try and breach it. So if most of their units are over here, what'll either happen is they'll divert. And come and fight me at this wall, or they'll already be at this wall, in which case you've got less people to fight on your side. So if I spread out and I come even further around here, maybe even like in these trees or something, and we either advance differently or I advance after you. I'm not sure.
Yeah, we'll see how it works. Do you want to start?
Yeah, I'm just gonna make sure your dudes are on like guard mode and shit as well.
Okay, I forgot. Oh yeah, this has been a while since we've had this. Yeah. Set formation, melee front.
I wouldn't do that. I just do it manually. Like just place the dudes manually.
Toggle guard mode.
Guard mode will stop them from running after like fleeing enemies and stuff.
I don't want that.
Yeah. However, it will also sometimes mean if you click to make them attack an enemy, they won't always like chase them properly or. They'll try and stick in formation, so it might not be as... So sometimes you want to toggle guard mode off when you're, like, charging and then put it back on so they don't follow them.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Anyway, I'm ready.
Yeah, this should be fine. Defenders remaining victory points and... Asteri... What's this? So hero... In order to perform, one hero must have ever enough Asteria points and earned by using battle point abilities and generating rage. What does Asteria mean?
Aristea. I'm not sure. I think it might be something that defenders can do.
I wouldn't have access to it, surely, if that was the case.
No, I don't think so. That's on their side, though, if you look at it. Defenders are only victory points, and it's on their side. Anyway, should we just get this started?
Yes.
Cool.
So I'm going to move up.
Where the fuck are they? I'll let you move up a bit first.
Moving out of the trees. They might be hiding. And they might expected us to be somewhere else.
Yeah. I'm going to just hold a bit. Ooh. Okay, so there's a spearmen unit in the middle. And their hero is in the middle as well. They might not even fight us on the walls, you know.
That would be interesting.
That would be interesting. Oh, no, they're moving now. Probably because they couldn't see. Okay. They didn't see where they are. So what I'll do is I'll let them move to you. My dudes are light and fast. So when they move up to fight you, I'll bring the boys in. You know what I mean?
Okay.
The boys.
Okay, yeah, I can actually get these walls up. Should I? Yeah. They might reach there before I do. Okay, the towers do indeed shoot.
Yes, they do. Oh god, yeah, they're all just claimed, aren't they? Okay. Maybe you should spread out a bit and try and claim.
The foe has sighted your hidden units.
Cool. They're kind of struggling to take me out. I think I'll be able to.
They're all right. They're just annoying. They're just pepper. Especially when you're on the towers. I think they're on the walls. In fact, I don't know if they can even hit you.
They can't shoot me on the walls. I think this is the best place to approach because honestly,
I've done this
like,
map before and I never thought about this.
Maybe actually, yours is the same more or less.
Right. I'm gonna as soon as they sort of hit the walls. As soon as they're not looking like they're gonna try and flank.
Your ladders have a foothold on their walls.
I'm gonna start moving.
Okay.
In fact, I might just start going now.
Achilles by himself is gonna put up six ladders, as is tradition in Total War. He's that strong. He's that mighty. Okay. One problem is, of course, that they are not going to, my units are not going to be fresh once they get to the top.
They might still be. Yeah, they're still, oh yeah, maybe not. Some of them are. Okay, yeah, they are all just sort of dogpiling there, aren't they? So if I can get up on these walls, I can flank them hard. The only thing is the hero is right there.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like they might be diverting a squad of spears.
They seem to be having fun just throwing themselves around. Okay, these are all like slingers and such. So, okay. Yeah,
they've got one group of slingers. They are renowned
slingers. What's these? Can I pause this? How do I slow? Tell you what, just pause it for a second. So let's see. Renowned slingers, low threat. Can these are my runners. So they could easily take them out, given enough time. Who are these? And the champions of Pirate, they can also just, like... They've got shields, so they should be fine. Good thing it decided to send those up. These are... Okay, those are spears. What's good against spears?
Swords, okay. Generally.
No, spears apparently are good against spears.
Spears are good against spears, but also swords, I think.
I know, swords apparently just get freaking destroyed by...
Well, swords, I think you want your swords to be like flanking, so you want your spears to hit them head on and then maybe bring swords. What are those?
Yeah.
Light spearmen don't sound too tough, so.
Yeah, but apparently actually, my swords.
Here, these guys here are young spears, so they will get absolutely wrecked anyway. So you could hit them with your swords, and then you could bring your spears to hit these guys who are going to be a bit tougher.
Yeah, I'm going to send these because. I'll send these swords because they're quicker, so I'm going to resume game.
Awesome.
So yeah, there's the plan. Do they have to get down a specific point in this map? Oh yeah, they have to come out of this little hole, don't they?
Yeah, which I kind of prefer to Warhammer.
Yeah. Where are you, Achilles? You're there.
Right, don't let them lead your guys into the streets.
Okay,
too
then
far away. You wanna keep
if these guys are moving up there, I'm gonna spears to kill these renowned slingers. Can these slingers cannot do it while they're running? And the young spears.
Just careful that you don't get flanked. Hidden foes.
Where's the hidden foes, mate?
I don't know. Oh, they were right there.
It doesn't seem like they're actually attacking.
Oh, the islanders. Okay. Axe infantry. Oh, it looks like you're doing some good damage to them. Okay, yeah, get Achilles in there. Hit their leader.
Okay. Achilles, go poke him.
And I can pepper them from here.
Honestly, like, it seems like they're giving up on the flank, so I might as well, you know? Natural command. Both of these spears, just pepper those that guys from behind. Stop.
You have captured the enemy tower.
Come on, leader. I'm here.
The tower. Probably good that that'll be. Actually, yeah.
Can you flank them?
Yep. I'm just getting off the walls now.
I should actually send them around. Where's this Champions of Pythia? Oh, this Champions of Pythia should really be on the front. Oh, it's fucking easy.
I might not even get in here.
Apparently.
Oh yeah, look at that. They are melting. Remember to use your abilities and stuff as your hero.
I am. I'm coming. They've gotten a charge bonus. Achilles is pushing through. He's chasing their leader. I didn't mean to just blob up, but I felt like it would take too long.
Your hero
and it would
is under
be
attack.
More beneficial for this to, like... Achilles is Achilles, he doesn't care.
Spears. I'm hitting their, ready slingers. Spears. Oh yeah, I've broken their islanders on this side. This is a good plan. Not that you've even really needed me here.
Spears, can you move up?
Oh, there's their hero is attacking my spears over here.
I would send Achilles after him, but unfortunately Achilles seems to be like stuck with this bit. They're breaking though. Everyone just use this charge bonus to just frank them.
Ooh, okay. They are coming at me.
Really,
oh no,
not
they're,
much
they're broken, these guys. Oh, they're routing. It doesn't really tell you very obviously whether they're routing or not on this, which I find a bit odd.
Come back here! I'm following him. I don't even need to.
Oh, we've actually won.
Yeah, realize. Do we just press end battle now?
You can. Yeah, because it's a garrison battle, so they'll all die anyway, won't they? Oh, nice. Good job.
Decisive. Cool.
I'm looking forward to nicknaming all my units.
Can you do that in multiplayer in this one?
I think so.
Because in multiplayer, you can't nickname units.
Yeah,
I find. Mine. Whoa.
Really? Stab.
No blood. How much is blood? Is it? If it's £3, then they're having a fucking laugh.
What do you mean?
How much?
It's like a quiz, isn't it?